Charlo, Morrell, who would be like the number one guy you want to fight next?
Any of them, honestly, you know, with the time off that I had out of the ring, I could have came back after the Canelo fight and had a sparring session of a match, but I knew I could get the biggest fight right away after a loss, but I wanted to make the biggest fight possible for y'all, for the fans, for my career, for my legacy, and this is the biggest fight that we can make coming off of a loss. And moving forward, I want to continue to make the biggest fights that are possible and keep picking the super middleweights off one by one.
Caleb.
Can you speak a little bit? You were talking in the lead up to the fight, just, I mean, how much Darrell was talking, how much you heard all the comments from the fans talking about your power, talking about the white boy comments. You seemed very vindicated after the fight. Can you speak to just that sense of vindication and satisfaction?
Just reiterating what you said, he had a lot to say about me, you know, calling me a lot of names, talking about my race, what I'm able to do. You know, I ain't never fought nobody. I ain't never, hurt nobody. Well, I fought him and I hurt him. So, you know, like I said in the ring, skin color don't win fights. You know, well, what's in here wins fights and what's in here wins fights. And that's what we did.
If you had to self-assess your performance tonight, who did you love the most and what do you want to do better next fight?
I feel like I did great. You know, again, I hardly got touched with anything. It was a complete shutout until I dropped him. And but, you know, just continuing to smooth the edges of my game. I really stick to my craft. I got a great team with Breadman. You know, this is my first fight with Breadman. He works great with my dad, Coach Wade, you know, the whole team, Jordan, my wife. And, I work really hard for this moment. So we just going to, rest a little bit, enjoy the holidays, and then get right back to work, continue to smooth the edges, and just keep moving forward.
Caleb, can you just take me into the celebration there at the end with the shovel and just tell me what that means and why you decided that was what you wanted to do in that moment?
I was just burying the beef between us, that's all.
That's it.